Right, section your hair. And because I have short hair, what I do is I section mine quite a lot. And I take all this bottom layer of hair and I generally twist it like this. Twist and twist and twist all the way to the end. Twirl it a little bit like that. And get lots and lots of bobby pins and just keep putting it in place until it feels incredibly secure. That way you know it is okay. I do find that with these bobby pins that I've purchased, they're a bit more expensive. I think they're called a goodie or something, that they do stay in place a lot better. So don't go out and cheat things. If you have short hair and you don't want the short hair to be seen underneath, and you want to convince everybody that you've got this lovely luscious hair, then definitely get a bit more expensive bobby pins. Clip it in place. I'm using my 4-clip one from Foxylocks. As you can see, you can't really see many bottom hairs. Yeah, I've got this layer, but we'll get that taken care of. Put your hair down. Next, I work on my sides. So, I clip up quite a lot of my hair. What you can do is you can also twist this hair. And sometimes I do it, and sometimes I just cannot be bothered, and at the moment I just cannot be bothered. And then I get my 3-clip hair extension and just clip it in place. You will find you'll probably need to section off a little bit more at the back, just so you can be able to fit it all on. And then I like to do just one more clip with the top, and this time you get to use your 2-clip one, which kind of just helps to give it the finishing touch. And this way I find that you definitely can give this effect of you having long hair. And you put it down, as you can see it looks prettier and convincing. I generally wear these hair extensions and this hairstyle straight, but this time I decided to curl them. And do the same thing here.
Disguise the fact that you've got extensions. You can backcomb your hair a little bit, your own hair that is. It doesn't really matter that much for me because I'm going to be wearing my clothes, so it does not really matter for me as such, as long as it looks okay-ish.